स्टूडेंट्स, दिस क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड इन गेट 2006 इन 2 मार्क्स. सो व्हाट इट इज सेइंग एंड व्हाट इट इज आस्किंग फ्रॉम यू, कंसीडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स अबाउट द कॉन्टेक्स्ट फ्री ग्रामर. ओके, दिस इज अ कॉन्टेक्स्ट फ्री ग्रामर. ओके, सो इट गिव्स यू व्हाट, इट गिव्स यू स्टेटमेंट, मींस व्हिच स्टेटमेंट इज करेक्ट रिगार्डिंग दिस कॉन्टेक्स्ट फ्री ग्रामर. ओके, सो इट इज सेइंग जी इज एम्बिग्यूस, मींस द गिवन ग्रामर इज व्हाट, एम्बिग्यूस. सो हाउ वी कैन चेक द एम्बिग्यूटी ऑफ द ग्रामर, इफ एनी ग्रामर इज प्रोड्यूसिंग मोर देन वन पास ट्री फॉर द सेम स्ट्रिंग, देन वी कैन से दैट दैट ग्रामर इज व्हाट, एम्बिग्यूस ग्रामर. So here the minimum string is what, epsilon. So let's see it is generating more than parse tree for the epsilon or not. Okay, so S directly give you what, epsilon. This is your first parse tree. Okay, second is what, you can replace this S with SS, right? And this S will gives you what, epsilon, and this F also can give you epsilon. So this is the second parse tree for the string epsilon. Okay, two parse tree existing. Third also can exist, S tends to what, S, and this S you can replace what, S and S. Here you will get what, epsilon. Here you will also get epsilon. Here you will also get, give epsilon. So infinite parse trees are existing for this epsilon. Okay, so what we can say, that this is a, this the given grammar is ambiguous. Okay, check, let's check the second option, second statement. G produces all strings with equal number of A's and B's, equal number of A's and B's. It is not, so what, the language generated by the given grammar, context free grammar. So L equal to what, minimum is epsilon, and minimum is what, AB, and minimum is what, BA, also generating BA directly from the starting symbol, and so on, and so on. So you cannot say that G produces all strings with equal number of A's and B, equal number of A's and B, because AA, BB, ABB not belongs to ABB. Here number of A's equal to number of B's, but this string not belongs to where? Not belongs to LG, not belongs to LG, language generated by the given grammar. Okay, so that's why it is not always accept the same number of A's and same number of B's. So this is a wrong statement. Let's check the statement third. G can be accepted by a deterministic PDA. G can be accepted by a deterministic PDA. So what is the regular expression for this? Regular expression for it, this is what? AB plus BA and star. Okay. Why I make this regular expression? Because the minimum string is epsilon. Epsilon will come here. And another minimum string is what? AB. So directly you can take AB. And another string is what, BA, you can take BA, and after fill here repeat hota rahega, because here is a AB, 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 BA, AB, BA. So this is a regular expression for the given grammar. Okay, so G, it is what, it is what, regular, it is what, the given language, it is the given language is what, regular. So G can be accepted by deterministic PDA, yes, from the subset property. Okay, so which combination below express all the true statements, first and third, first and third. So first only no, second and third only no, second is wrong. First, second and third no, first and third, option B is correct, option B is correct. Okay, you can see the solution like this. This is a different parse trees for the epsilon. Okay, G produces all strings with equal number of A's and B's is false, since LG equal to AB plus, this is a regular expression which is generating LG. Okay, so as I told you, AABB, here number of A's equal to number of B's, but this is not belonging to language generated by the given grammar. G can be accepted by a PDA is true, since LG equal to this, and this is a what, regular language. This is what, a regular language, since we have written a regular expression for it. Okay, क्योंकि हमने इसके लिए क्या लिखा है, regular expression लिखा है. So first and third is true. First and third is true regarding the given grammar. Okay, thank you.
If you really like the video, please hit the like button, share the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Thank you.